Hi, this is Majinoni, and here's my review for S.H.Figuarts Masked Rider Punchhopper action figure. Now, one thing I do like about this particular line is the fact it doesn't have a zillion different twist ties inside the plastic. Here's the back for you. If you notice, it's simple style and heroic action. So you can't really go wrong with that. With the Punch Hopper, this is from the show Masked Rider or Kamen Rider Kabuto. And there's not a lot of like extras that go with this. You do get inside the box a little instruction manual on how to do the hands in case you can't figure that part out. And like I said, it's pretty simple, it's pretty basic. There's no guns or anything like that. Like, no transforming cards or stuff like that. You do get a bowl of ramen, which is good. And you get two extra pairs of hands. Now, as you can see, there's no twist ties, so like, it just pops right out really easy. Here's the front of the character. And here's the back. Back is pretty basic. And this has lots of points of articulation. The head rotates like that and around. It's really loose. You don't really have to fight it. Shoulder pads go up and down. Arms will go up, rotate around. It bends here. And the wrist rotates in a circle and has a slight bend going up and down. The belt is not removable like the front part. The abdomen area does bend a little bit. The leg will go out in front a little bit on the back, not much, and it does rotate a little. The knees will bend, and finally, the feet bend. This also does have the toes where they will bend up for you. They're really stiff, so in a way you have to kind of force it a little bit. That's what you really wanted to do, but other than that, it's fine. To take off the hands, you just simply pop it off, and you'll notice there's a little bulb-like thing here, and all you have to do is just grab an extra pair of hands and carefully slide it on, and it's good to go. Now, I like the figure. It's one of the more minor characters in the show, and Punchhopper was a little bit more emo. But other than that, I think the character design is really nice. I like the little attachment for the arm, it's overall it's a decent figure. The helmet style is really good. I like the way how it turns. You get that piece that goes out and down. It's really nice, I gotta look for the grasshopper one, or kickhopper, whatever that one was called. So hopefully I'll be able to track that one down, so that way I can have a pair of them. But definitely this is a good figure, and I think it's worth your money to get. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave it on the side, and subscribe to the channel. And until next time.